All right, we're back out here on this same lake that if you've been around my channel for a while, you can go check this video out, where me and my buddy Matt Bear were out here. Didn't do too well. We only caught like a handful of fish, lost a big one. So I decided to come back out here, give it another shot. Different day, different mindset, and took me about 3-4 hours before I finally found out what the fish wanted, where they were at, and everything like that. So hope you enjoy this video. It's just me fishing, and hope you learned something. If you want to learn something more, go check out my other videos, knot tying, different techniques, stuff like that. If you have any questions or comments, just let me know. Thanks for watching. Go, baby. Here we go. There we go. That pig. Mwah. Some people never know what live underneath their dock. Fat mama. The old black spot on her tail. Black spot on her head. Mwah. That's it, in between a dock and a boat. Sure enough, I can get a bass hooked up on here. If I can land this thing, it's gonna be awesome. Right in between. Thank you. said, there's a boat, and then just, you know, there's about a 2 foot space in between the boat and the lift itself. I just threw it right in there, and it was stuck, and all of a sudden, just whoom, came up and grabbed it. Took a little finagling, but look at that belly. A little finagling, but got her out of there. That one I skipped up underneath the boat, right underneath the boat, all the way underneath it. He grabbed it. I knew I was in a bad position. My line was going to get pinched. So I had to hope he didn't swallow it too bad. He didn't, right at the corner of the mouth, and trolled over there and got a better angle and set the hook. And then I just kind of rode out the storm. That beautiful one. Now hopefully, since you watched the video, didn't skip right through it or anything like that. Like I said before, hope you learned something. Check out my other videos. I'm kind of running out of techniques and stuff to talk about because I'm fielding questions, waiting for some of you guys to either email me, Facebook me, you know, comment on the video, something like that, that you want a video that you want to see. Kind of running out of stuff to do right now, but putting up these just me fishing videos while I can. As you can tell, I'll show you here. I got a new boat. See if you can see it. It's a 1997 Skeeter. It's a 20 foot boat with 200 Yamaha in there, Pro V. So this is what I'll be shooting my videos out of now. Gave my dad his boat back. He got this one. And if you didn't notice, you didn't have to check out my other videos, it's just 18 foot aluminum boat that I was fishing before. Now I look pretty pro. Got myself a GoPro mount, like everybody else does, so. Like I said, stay tuned for other videos. Any questions, let me know. I'll try and answer them and hopefully make different videos for you guys as they come in. So, thanks for watching. Preston Outdoors.